What else do we have? Love is everything. I do believe in fairy tales. Yeah, I said it, okay? I'm gonna find it.
Come on, Glen.
What's up, Glen?
Nice to meet y'all, finally in the flesh. What did you say?
I thought you didn't exist, bro. I ain't gonna hold you.
Yeah, I throw a lot of curveballs, so I guess they thought that was a curveball.
I thought that was the first one.
Who said I had a wife?
He in the back, don't worry about that.
She got a mortgage and everything.
She got kids.
Let me say this to you. I clearly see that you want to find love. So what was in your head that day?
Took my son to school, got back to the house, was getting ready, got in a wreck.
Where was some school when we started? I'm just saying.
There was no anxiety leading up into the mixer?
Of course. I'm sure everybody had anxiety, right?
Let's talk about that. Yeah. Talk to me about that anxiety a little bit.
It's happening right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Because that's a big step for you.
Yeah, I mean, this is a big step for anyone up here, I would think.
Yeah. Do you wish that you had been a part of this process?
No.
Mm. Really? Why so?
Everything happens for a reason, and I'm here now. And God is good.
Yes, he is.